deep down the lane. Dishes wide of the lane to Isaiah, running left hand to the paint. They could cut it back to four, maybe three. Isaiah trapped on the outside. Larry Smith all over him. He'll lean in. Found the open man at the wide. Over seven to play in the half. Isaiah went baseline and brought it down. Isaiah catches it wide of the lane, takes it down the line and sticks it. Dumars to Isaiah. He'll force from the foul line and a crowd. He got it back in again. He can feel it right now. And Thorpe threw it away. Dumars the other way to Isaiah. Intercepted away by Lambeer. Again, it comes into a Rockets' hands, but Thorpe drops it. Isaiah, coast to coast, and up and in. What a deal off the window. Dumars topside to Isaiah against Sleeping. Tried to show and go. Contact at the foul line. He sticks it. He's fouled.
It's a play on the ball.
Isaiah working outside. Dishes deep in the corner to Lambeer. Long gun. This is Otis Thorpe taps it, but Rodman has it. To Isaiah. Got it. Rodman drills it. Lifting Mark McGuire. He is two-time. Back to Lamb on the wing. Cross court to Isaiah. The long gun. Go. Isaiah against Floyd wants to pick and roll with Edwards against Sleepy and Akeem. He'll come down the lane and finger roll and fill it up. Four fouls.
Pistons are starting to pick up their pace offensively.
And here's a defensive move. Isaiah swiping from Floyd midcourt. He'll lay it up and in. Fire with a pump fake. He fired and missed to Rodman. Way up. Isaiah's alone. He'll lay it up and lay it in. Now it's 93-90. Mitchell Wiggins did miss it. Here come the Pistons. Less than a minute left. They're down four. Isaiah in the lane to Jimmy Edwards. He'll power it up and in. Isaiah works the wing. Floyd with him. He'll go baseline and hook and hit, and he's fouled. The superstar steps up one more time.
Here's Isaiah making the drive. He had his man beaten in a one-on-one. The help was late.
He's starting to play in overtime. Isaiah against Floyd in the corner. Squares up and guns.
He got it! What a big-time basket that was!
To Lambeer between the rings. Isaiah got inside Floyd. He threw it up and in! And the Pistons lead him 102-101.
Thompson went out of the game. Devots replaces him. Good feed inside from Isaiah Thomas, who penetrated.
On this replay, watch Isaiah coming off the dribble. Just looks for the drop off. Now, just think about it. A 1-2-2 trap. Remember, the corners are open on the trap.
Isaiah Thomas hits from outside. Woolridge came up empty. Now Detroit again. Thomas.
Oh, yes.
And is fouled as well, and he didn't even see the ball go in. That's amazing. We've seen some truly amazing shots, particularly from Detroit today.
What you're seeing is a pro play. This guy's an all-star, 9 years, and you'll see he sees the bump, smart of presence to shoot the shot, but the continuation in the NBA, and now he's got a chance for a three-point play.
He does it. Here it is again. Falling away. Larry Drew committed a foul.
They're 1-for-14 from the field here in the second half.
Thomas gives them only their second basket, but Worthy, Cooper, and Magic Johnson.
Well, they have four guys out there at 6'9".
Thomas drives in, basket good, and the foul. Isaiah starting to cook now, is in double figures. Ready to go. Thomas drives in. Isaiah Thomas with 12. Pistons trying to cut it to five, blocked by Green. And Isaiah, on the second effort, does that. 85-80, and the Lakers want a 20-second timeout. Missed, and Detroit still has it. They've got to battle the clock a bit. Isaiah. And it drops.
Starts in, his body is feeling the effects of playing more.
Tough to leave him alone there. But Pistons can step up the defense. They are tenacious and quick to recover.
Isaiah Thomas. Isaiah looking focused again. Double team to Johnson.
What a cut. It's like an all-star, isn't he?
Indeed he is. An 11-point lead by the Cavs. Isaiah.
Major league caused it.
And that's something Daly did not want to do. He likes heads-up defense. Oh, and a heads-up play by Isaiah Thomas. 85-74 lead. Cleveland with 6:28 remaining. Sally. Isaiah.
His bulk, his strength versus position.
Thomas.
Great pass from Cartwright to Grant. Smothered inside. Here come the Pistons. Crowd wanted a foul. Thomas penetrates and lays it in. Terrific defense advantage if there is one. And the Bulls, by the way, are unbeaten 5-0 in postseason here. They're going to have to stop the penetration, and I don't know whether the Bulls...
It will eventually loosen up everything underneath.
They're shooting 39 for the first two games. And Thomas hits a three-point basket. Lambeer the rebound, and now the Pistons can take the lead, and Aguirre is going to give it to them. So six straight points. Thomas arcs a three in the second three-point basket today for Isaiah. Throws it into the hands of Aguirre. Three-on-two break for Detroit. Thomas with a short jumper. And now a 10-point lead for
Edwards, Thomas, Rotman, and Dumas. Thomas breaking out in a big way in game three. Rotman got a piece of it. Thomas pulls up for a three, and he's got it. No, it's a two. Paxson hanging in there with Isaiah. Isaiah feels he can hit everything right now. That's the zone.
And 9:40 to go in the final quarter. Thomas over Armstrong hits that one.
See, Nate?
Thomas and Dumars at guard.
See, you're only down 8 here, and you have 3 minutes to go. Plenty of time. You've got to go to your strength.
Thomas. Isaiah Thomas gets two back.
Doesn't look that way. Look for the three.
Jordan giving him heat on the three, and he hits it anyway. Isaiah Thomas with 4 3-point baskets, and Chicago calls a timeout.
Thomas, 4-2. Is he playing in the first half?
Isaiah Thomas. Steal. Thomas. Jordan is there. Dumars. Jordan wasn't going to challenge that.
Everything with Detroit. Pick and roll, Dick.
There it is again. And there it is again. You see why behind now in the fourth period.
In a game like this, you're not going to get that cheap stuff.
Thomas in the lane. Worked it perfectly in the native Chicago and cuts it to 4.
Big, big shot by Paxson.
Thomas. Basket good and a foul.
Isaiah will challenge.
And he'll go to the line again. So Isaiah Thomas, as he loves to go in Chicago, this is his town and his stadium. He's got it again.
Vinny Johnson, big play.
And Isaiah Thomas sneaks in the fourth.
Keep an eye on Isaiah. Look at this. He's exhausting all of his options here. Now as he steps through and splits, look at that soft release.
Anderson inbounding. He's got Thomas, Sally, Vinny Johnson, and Dumas. Sally gets a quick basket. Come back. Thomas down the middle.
See, what he's saying is
30 seconds of the first quarter. Both coaches were in agreement. Defensive intensity would tell the story of this game. Johnson, Isaiah Thomas. Thomas, 1 of 4. They get 2 of 5. Cartwright, no call. Blocked by Isaiah Thomas. Here's Dumars. Isaiah Thomas. 7 of 10 the other night. They got only one today from three-point range. At the other end, Isaiah Thomas. All right, 30%, 12 of 40. And Jackson said, we must shoot well. Thomas.
Dumars. 14 of 17 in the second quarter. Most of those layups off the turnovers and missed shots by Chicago.
Thomas to run.
Paxson out of the game. His absence really looms large. Hodge is not able to hit the shot. That's his role. Paxson would have some better.
That streak right now. Isaiah Thomas. Isaiah Thomas back to Lambeer. He got it to three on the Memorial Day weekend. Now they wound up losing that game, but they got right back in it. Here's Isaiah Thomas. It's Hodges, Cartwright, Grant, Pippen, and Jordan for Chicago. Isaiah Thomas for three. The Pistons were up by 22 at 61-39. The Bulls have cut that margin to 10. Edwards, 13 to go in the ballgame. Thomas, Lambeer. Isolation play for Jordan. And Isaiah Thomas ties him up.
To look now on a clear out, Michael Jordan appears to have Joe Dumars beat. But Isaiah Thomas totally leads B.J. Armstrong, recognizing that Michael Jordan may try to just slipping away, and guys are trying to do more than they're capable of doing. And that includes Michael Jordan.
Joining his high school friend from Chicago, Isaiah Thomas.
That's in Farmville. Thomas drives all the way and gets the basket.
Well, not only the shot is involved, but they're not getting in situations where they get fouled.
Thomas. Isaiah Thomas.
Uncanny, Dick, because you cannot fall asleep. They kick that ball right out to him.
Thomas leads in the game, and you're right. They're not going. Pistons are down by 9. Thomas again beats Porter inside and gets another layup. He's got 8 points.
Here's Isaiah breaking Terry Porter down, see? He's getting by him, using his left hand to knock the hand check out of there. And then Zeke, one of the best.
Of Auburn Hills, the Blazers have had the early lead in the Pistons, trailing now by 7. Isaiah Thomas with the two-point basket. His
rebound attempt there.
Isaiah Thomas, pick and roll team, and they are a clear-out team. Thomas, pick and roll to Robinson. In your face. And all of a sudden, the guy will fire away from long range. Thomas into Lambeer. Beautiful play. Has the ball knocked away. And this is going to be the tying basket by Isaiah Thomas.
This is a timeout. Just looked in the players' eyes. They know what to do. Down on the Portland end, Rick Adams. It's our game.
Get it up over your shoulder. Danny Young with his third foul. And the 13th foul at this point. Isaiah Thomas to have to go in the fourth. 94-89 Portland. Strip Porter, and Porter then fouls Isaiah.
Continuity play.
Thomas will try to tie it up here, and he goes. That's what they're doing. One on one. Thomas. Tennessee, finally. He's amazing. No offensive rebounds since the first quarter. Detroit has had a lot to do with that. For three. Where's that timeout?
About 3 steps earlier. Thomas quickly wants to get into the rhythm, hits the first shot of the. He's playing with 3 personal fouls. 2 in a row by Isaiah. See, Isaiah.
Come down inside and get the easy shot or the double team.
Thomas. Isaiah Thomas now has Thomas. Thomas again hits the short jumper, and it's a 9. The Pistons go on and win this. Thomas for 3. Oh, he feels it all the way, and you can sense it here. 18.
And then holding Portland to 1 shot.
Lead is 10. Thomas trying another 3 and hits it again. Isaiah Thomas.
Leaves Isaiah. He sizes up the situation and lets it fly. That's the benefits.
It's with 19 of his 21 points here in this quarter. He's going to go again, and he's going to hit another 3, and he has hit 3 in a row in the last couple. Lambeer makes a fine steal on the pass. That's the 3rd turnover. Isaiah Thomas, and it goes through. Thomas from the corner. Remember the corner shot the other night that gave him the lead for good for the Trailblazers with just under 4 minutes to go in the first period. Thomas all the way in. Beautiful play by Isaiah. He's got 6. Off the hands of Drexler, another turnover.
Look out. Look out here.
Thomas releasing. And it's now 17-16, the Pistons.
SG pick and roll basketball here.
Sally rolling to the hoop, nothing doing. Thomas scoops it, and 14 on the shot clock for the Pistons. Thomas will fire for a three and hit it. And Isaiah Thomas now with 13 points.
That loose ball with 17 seconds to go. You should help for the last shot.
Isaiah Thomas off the glass, and Detroit with its biggest lead of this first quarter. You're right, he's looking the best he's looked in this final. Thomas for three. Does he have it? Isaiah Thomas, 18 points already for Thomas. Isaiah penetrates off the glass. You'll be surprised that they're playing six on the shot clock. Ball knocked away. Thomas fires a desperation three, and what do you know? Hits another one, and that is his.
And then execute.
See how Detroit responds to this challenge. Thomas hits a jumper. 27 points now for Isaiah Thomas. 21 on the shot clock. Here's Thomas. Tie score at 90-90. Seven-tenths of a second. There's the shot, and the game's over, and the Pistons have won the world championship.
Congratulations.
Get justice!
Thanks,
get
Pat.
Justice!
Is this one sweeter than the last one?
Oh, yeah, it's much sweeter, because we had our work cut out for us. Everybody doubted us all season long, and it was a tough road. Anytime you go back-to-back, we won the only three teams to ever do it in history, and this is a special team, very special team.